Oh, look at that. Fancy gadget.
Oh, yeah. Hey guide, what falls is this?
Water. Waterfalls. Hey, come on, it's my second language.
What, water? Ooh. Pretty murky. So this is Laughing Falls. It's a 5K in on the trail, so we only have a couple K more to go. And we're just meandering along the trail here. Some up and down. Depending where you want to go. A little bit off trail to head up to the falls. Thank you. Well, here we are by the tent. I found my new best friend. It's a chair. I set the chair up just outside. I set the tent up and I set up the chair. And then I blowed up my Uber light. Blowed up. Just sitting here, relaxing. Inhale, hold, exhale into the Uber light. Inhale, hold it. Exhale into the Uber light. And now I'm so relaxed, I could probably just fall asleep here. Although it's, what time is it? 4:54, so getting close to 5. That's only a 7K day, only 600 feet elevation gain. Everything's set up. It's a little bit cool. I'll put my fleece on. Finish doing my tent. Get all my bear baggy stuff. We'll do supper sometime. Not sure when that's going to happen. Need to find bear poles in the lake. But overall, just a nice hike in. No issues. Yeah, my right foot down there is better than it's been. I can feel it a bit, but of course it's only 7K, so tomorrow probably isn't. Well, it'll be under 10, I think, so it's not going to be a big day. We'll see how it feels. Felt a little tight to start with, but it's okay now. It's cold enough. I'm not putting sandals on tonight. I'm going to leave boots and socks and gaiters, and might have to put some long pants on. We'll see. But the hiking's over, and hiking partners are all set up, so we'll go see what's happening for dinner once I finish setting up everything in there. Well, all right, it's the start of day two. A bit of a late start. It's 11 something or other. Folks are hiking with, accepting a little. Other people that were here have left already. We're just doing our final pack up, getting ready to go. You can see off to the south there. It's kind of nice. There's a bear pole there. There's some picnic benches. Bags ready to go. And I'm just kind of a plane around here. The Twin Falls campground, although we have to hike in a little back there in order to get to Twin Falls. Not sure if we're doing the Whaleback route or the shorter route today. It was a lot sunnier earlier this morning, so the plan for me is to tentatively do the Whaleback. We've got some hiking before the junction, and at the junction we'll look at, if it looks like yucky weather, then I'll take the shorter direction, and if it looks nice, I'll take the longer direction. So the longer one's only, Whaleback's only 3K longer, but it's about 1,000 feet of extra climbing, so we'll have to see how that is. But that's the start of day two. Oh, and had my pasta last night, which was spaghetti with the dry sauce I mixed up. It was edible, not a hell of a lot beyond that. Won't be doing that again. It was a great idea, but my new idea is to use some other kind of pasta, because the spaghetti with a spoon just isn't working. And I'm thinking of maybe tomato paste plus some spices in the container and bag the container and maybe do that. Other than that, the chair works great and the fanny pack working great still. Thank you. So we're at the top of Twin Falls. Falls are over there. We'll get more from there shortly. And then we look down. See the lodge they're rebuilding. Now here we are at Twin Falls. That way.